guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make a weird paper squishy. So you'll need some cotton. I'm just like using this like sewing cotton. You need that, and you'll need any fabric of your choice, and you will need packing tape. Oh, and you'll need scissors. First thing is you want to like cut your fabric however big you want it. I'm just gonna do like, I don't want my like too big, but like kind of big. So cut to that one and you want to like tape each side, like these two sides. And like I said, you guys, this is like a weird paper squishy. Tape this side and then tape the other side. Okay, so once you've got that tape, then you want to put all your stuff in. Or, you know what? No. You want to tape like half of it at the top. So that way, while you're trying to stuff it, you don't have to worry about it. You keep coming up and coming up. You want to leave about just about like that much. So now you just want to hold on. You might have to tape it. So you just want to stuff it until you think it's good. And like, grab a big old piece of tape and then just don't make it. You're usually supposed to use the paper, but there you go. This will make a weird paper squishy. I don't know why I did that, but bye.